ECG, I'm feeling the beat. Checking my heart, the rhythms are sweet. Whether I check it day or night, the ECG makes sure I'm right. With the ECG, there's a tool in my hand. It's reading every beat just to know where I stand. P wave, QRS, then comes T. We can learn so much from the ECG.
We gotta talk about the ECG because it's mapping out the rhythm like a melody. It records the electrical activity from the atria and ventricle continuously. In the SA note is where we find it beginning. As it spreads through the atria, we feel like we're winning. The atria depolarize, the signal keeps swimming, and we get the P wave as the heart keeps singing.
ECG, I'm feeling the beat. Checking my heart, the rhythm's so sweet. Whether I check it day or night, the ECG makes sure I'm right. With the ECG, there's a tool in my hand. It's reading every beat just to know where I stand. P wave, QRS, then comes T. We can learn so much from the ECG.
The AV node is where the signal goes next, then to the ventricles, which the ECG checks. It records the signal as the QRS complex, which is larger than the P wave if we look at the specs. The T wave comes next on the scene. You may be wondering, what in the world does this mean? The ventricles repolarize, and that is seen, a crucial part of the rhythm in the heart's routine.
ECG, I'm feeling the beat. Checking my heart, the rhythm's so sweet. Whether I check it day or night, the ECG makes sure
that's
I'm
what
right.
I'm talking about.
With the ECG, there's a tool in my
the
hand.
ECG.
It's reading every beat just to know where I stand. P wave, QRS, then comes T.
We can learn so much from the ECG. From the 2 vena cava to the right atrium, through the tricuspid valve it goes.
In an interface, the cells living large, DNA duplicating, energy is charged. Chromosomes be chilling, no fuss, no fight, getting ready for division, everything alright.